Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian playback singer Mohit Chauhan's family. Mohit Chauhan is an Indian playback singer known for his works in Hindi films. He was born on 11 March 1966 in Nahan, Himachal Pradesh, India. His father is B.K. Rana. His mother Krishna Rana is a homemaker. He has a brother, Rohit Chauhan. Chauhan married to Prarthana Gehlot on 29 June 2012. He received his initial education from St. Xavier's School, Delhi, and then moved to Himachal Pradesh for further studies. Chauhan earned a Master of Science in Geology from a government college at Dharamshala, affiliated to Himachal Pradesh University. He has not received any formal training in music. He got influenced by his grandfather, who was a classical singer. He used to sing and play guitar, harmonica, and flute. He wanted to become an actor before his debut in the music industry. Chauhan, Kem Trivedi, and Kenny Puri were the vocalists for Silk Root. His first album, Boonde, was released in 1998 and featured the popular songs Duba Duba and Pehchan. The second album was released in 2000. After Silk Root was discontinued in 2008, he released another album, Fitur, in 2009. Chauhan's film singing career began in 2002. When he sang Pehli Nazar Mein Dari Thi from the film Road. His songs Khoon Chala from Rang De Basanti and Tum Se Hi from Jab We Met are regarded as his most notable performances. He won the Filmfare Award for Best Male Playback Singer in 2010 for the song Masakkali. After the massive success of Duba Duba and Boonde, which earned him awards and recognition, Chauhan was approached by composer Sandesh Shandilya to sing in films. Chauhan made his debut with Shandilya's composition of the song Pehli Nazar Mein Dari Thi from the 2002 film Road. The next year he sang for the films Main Madhuri Dixit Banna Chahti Hoon and Kyun but did not get any recognition. Chauhan has received 2 Filmfare Award for Best Male Playback Singer and 3 Zee Cine Award for Best Male Playback Singer. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.